Hey guys, how are you? Just have a quick question for you. We're out here at the chicken coop, and I'm beginning to wonder whether these two birds are not the same breed. So we have the light Brahma here, and that one has the hair on its legs, and that's supposed to be the silver-laced Wyondotte. So look at around the neck area. It doesn't have hairy legs. In the back, it's a little black, and we kind of compare it to that one right next to it. You know, and I really feel like maybe these are the same breed. Maybe within the breed, sometimes they don't have hairy, feathery legs. But they sure do look alike. And I want your opinion. What do you think? Are these the same breed of birds?